Hello everybody, my name is Kilzer Cool. Welcome back. Actually, this is the third episode. Hope you all enjoy. I don't know what I'm talking about. Meltdown. Yes.
After running more diagnostics on the active breeder suit, it appears that I can accelerate the upgrading of your arsenal by measuring your combat effectiveness. Oh. I have added a tracker to your helmet's display.
Okay, so...
The facility will not allow you access to the turbine room unless the demonic threat level is brought down inside the foundry. Our security systems cannot be overridden.
Okay, so I did this mission already, but my recording software decided to be a bitch, so I wasn't able to do said recording. So I'm doing it again. We're gonna have some fun with it. We are gonna have some candy over there. They're okay in my day. You guys, you're just trying to give you a head kick, come on. Alright, that's how much I get. Lucky guys. I get my fucking. Not gonna blow up on me, thank you very much, though. But one of the challenges is kill three of the possessed with one explosive burrow. So I will do that. Like you knew it was there. Bro, what are you doing? Hey, bro. What are you doing? Are you going over here, bro? That's it? Ah! Impact compensation. I got this guy already. Alright, it's time for a jump quest. Maybe story time. Yes, I've played MapleStory. And so what? I like MapleStory. I still like it. I haven't played it in a long time. But I like MapleStory. I've always liked it. I need to play it again. What? Play a second? Ooh, I found a secret. Yay! Finally, after 5,000 years of not finding secrets, I found a secret. Sir, oh. You don't need this arm. I'm taking it from you. You alright with that, bro? Is you okay with that? Alright, good. Good on you. Good on you. Oh my goodness.
Get me stopped.
I need to find some secrets. You guys don't mind if I search for secrets, do you? Yes, I do. Nope. Not gonna get me. Not gonna
Reduced by 25%.
Yay! This collectible is here. Where are the collectibles? I want. They're like little dolls. I saw them in the little menu. I want those collectibles. If my mother saw me playing this game. If my mother knew I was playing a game that had like demonic, satanic things everywhere, such as that fucking. Where is it? I just saw it. It was on the wall. There it is. Like that, the pentagram and whatnot. She would kill me. I don't live with my mother anymore, anyways. So. It's all good in the neighborhood. I'm pretty sure she'll understand if I explain it to her. Weird. Stalker. I don't appreciate your stalking. Where can the other ones be? It's crazy. Those two die, but he didn't die. What type of shit is that? Where did he go? Where did he go? Where did he go? Shut up, bruh. Whoa, 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 he's getting intense. word that I don't use often. Yeah. Ah. Stop shooting at me! Jesus! Get the fuck out of my face. Come on. Who's willing? Willing to die? You don't have a choice.
Demonic threat reduced by 50%.
Awesome. If I jump into this lava, will I die? I think I will. So I'm not gonna. What if they're like... I hate collectibles. I hate them so much. I love collectibles at the same time, but fucking collectibles, man. They're always stashed somewhere stupid. Like, behind, like, this fucking rock in this place where it's so hard to fucking reach. Or if you have to shoot the collectibles, they'll be, like, under lava. Like, here, they'll be under here somewhere. But sometimes, because creators can be very clever when they put the collectibles. And it's so annoying how clever they can be. See, I heard you. Oh, fuck. My compensation. What's up with that? Oh, you got in the way, bro. I wasn't for you. Dude guy's 6 feet, he's 10 feet. Okay? I'm pretty sure Doom guy's like 6 feet tall.
Wow.
I'm pretty sure.
Core temperature rising.
You know what? I think I killed two possessed ones and an imp. Because the possessed ones are the skinny, tall ones. So. Oh my mother! Fuck you! Peace. Yeah! Fuck you! You just came up on me like, you know. Jump down. Do I sacrifice myself?
Stay focused. Stay committed.
Is it like somewhere around here, man? Cause I need to know, my lovely. How do I know? You know, let me keep the heavy gun. You know, this bad boy. Oh, I missed this gun. Oh, I missed it.
Stay focused. Stay committed.
Look what happens when you play it over again. You find new weapons. There's a pulse rifle. Yep. Pulse rifle. I got a pulsey pulse. Oh, that's why they were all over the fucking state. I knew I missed something. See, my recording fucked up for a reason. I'm missing stuff like an idiot. Ah! I don't like this gun. Look how fast. They're presenting guns. Is the gun fucking close range? Is that what that is? See? Oh, I thought it was me. Enough. You're gonna die. To the fucking arm. Oh. Okay. I forgot I had a chainsaw.
Core temperature rising.
At least I found one secret.
Reduced by 75%.
Hey, look, it's a blue keeper. Thank you. You know what? I think he wanted that. He was fucking cut. Where's the 60?
Because
I done fucked up with it. Well, maybe that's the nice place. So, what I'm gonna do before I enter that app, before I go to that area, you guys are not gonna see this. I'm gonna try to search for some secrets for a little while. So give me a momento. Oh, hey. What is that? Oh, God. What? There are two marine collectibles in Aramid. Each one you will find will unlock a model that can be viewed by using the collectibles menu so you can find them all. What? That is awesome. Ooh, I never got this crap. Why do I miss these things? God, I'm stupid. Ooh, it does something. What the fuck is this do though? What? Come on. What did I do? Do I stay here? So pixelated. Oh my god! Oh my god, this is so cool. Oh, it's the same too. Oh, am I a little pixelated myself? Playing the old school music too? Oh my goodness. This is adorable. Oh, this is so cool. Man, this is a really nice secret. This is really nice. This is an awesome secret. This is an awesome secret. Alright guys, that's all. The only challenge I didn't complete was the repossessed one barrel. I'll do that later. I'm out of time. Oh, that was awesome. That was awesome. That was pretty cool. Gonna be right in the fields. Well, let's see what happens next. Oh, hello.
Authorization.
Well, I can't move.
Olivia Pierce. Alpha 4-0. Two.
She has locked in the house, Dr. Hayden.
All power reloaded to Argent Navigator.
She is trying to tear open the portal between our world and theirs.
What are you doing, man? What are you doing? Well, you kind of said what you were. What she's doing.
You could not have saved them anyway.
You know what? You are a bitch. You are a bitch. And she's giving me a sass walk. Like, I don't give a fuck. Well, fuck you. Wow. Oh, no. Open. I need to save people.
The system won't allow anyone but Olivia to override it now. We will have to shut down the Argent Tower manually from the surface.
That sucks. Well, anyways. Well, guys, I'm gonna end it here. Well, so I am going to keep playing, but that's for a later episode for you guys to see if you know what I mean. I don't know what the fuck I'm talking about. Anywho, thanks a lot for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. That was a fun episode. Really, with the secrets and whatnot, it was awesome. I like this game. This gameplay is so good. So much fun. For me, at least. Thanks a lot for watching, guys. And as always, I'll see you on the next video. Have a good one.